So, in conclusion, we built a mat, Hanna. We all took pictures with him. Covered his entire walls with it. Covered the closet. And we got a little bit creative, and we decided to fill his entire side of the room with newspaper. So, basically, the message is fuck you, Matt Hanna. So, this is why we named this Fuck Matt Hanna Weekend. How would you get the